Interesting. My usual walking path, a dead armadillo. Got some feathers. I wonder if an eagle had him a snack. But most of the armadillo's eaten. Anyway, just rather curious. I know it's illegal to keep eagle feathers, so. Anybody have any idea what kind of bird it is? They're extremely soft. Thank you. Bye now.